Hello, and welcome to a different kind of book video. Today I will not be talking about one single book. What I will be talking about is like a way of acting of Finnish libraries. So here you can see some books that I got today. I got this from a library, and now they are mine. In Finland, when libraries have enough of certain book that really doesn't get loaned or something like that, or they need to get rid of some books, they sell them. And they sell them for 50 cents per book. I got these four books for 2 euros. And now I'm going to show you what I got. I got Far Horizons, 11 Masters of Science Fiction Return to Their Legendary Worlds, edited by Robert Silverberg, and it has new works by Ursula Le Guin, Joe Haldeman, Orson Scott Card, David Brin, Robert Silverberg, Dan Simmons, Nancy Kress, Frederick Paul, Gregory Benford, Anne McCaffrey, and Greg Beer. It's a, you know, sci-fi novel collection, short story collection, sorry. Then Brisinger by Christopher Paolini, the book 3 of Aragorn series. This is a soft cover, but it's kind of like fake letter deal. And it's in great condition. I mean, yeah, it's soft cover and glued, but 50 cents for a book like this, totally worth it. And this also is a soft cover. Well, like a semi. Not really hardcover, but not really paper. Then we have C.S. Lewis, Peanut the Planet, which is the third book, let me see. Third book in Dr. Ransom trilogy. By the way, the reason I cannot show you the backside of these books is because they have the like sticker thing from the library, since they used to be books that you could loan, and it names the library, and I don't want to reveal the town I live in. So I cannot show you the back of these two. These two were donated books that never were loaned. The book, the library just got them and decided to sell them. They weren't even loaned. And the last book I have here is Pienet Jumalat, or Small Gods, by Terry Pratchett. Yeah, it has this sticker, but I think I can get it out. Which is in pretty much perfect condition for a paperback. I think this has maybe been read once. It's of course in Finnish. Here you can see some Finnish. And I actually have read this book in Finnish and it's great. I would like to get all Terry Pratchett Discworld books in hardcover and shown, you know, nice editions. But so far, 50 cents for this is not bad. So yeah, that was pretty much the video. I really just wanted to explain you guys how Finnish libraries work and why I think every library in the world should do this. Because this way they give the books forward. I mean, they didn't need these books. They are still in great condition. So they sold them for 50 cents a piece. You know, even if you are from a family that doesn't have exactly that much money, you can still get books for the kids to own from these sales. 50 cents a book. I mean, it's a great deal. And my local library also has a cabinet to which you can bring books and take books. You don't have to bring book to take a book. People just can bring books they don't want anymore to there. I got them some great sci-fi novels from there. For free. I mean, it's completely free. The library just has it on the... It's on there, on the library. It's called kirjojenvaihtokaappi, which means book trade cabinet. If you translate it literally, and it's great. So, this was a bit of a book haul from a library cell video, and thank you for watching. Though I want to say one more thing. I have been watching a lot of good book content on YouTube by several YouTubers. I will put their channel links in the description. For example, Pontus Presents, Ook Books, Book Cravings and Book Unboxings. I will put their links in the description. They have really good content and great collections, so you might want to check them out. So I will put that in the description. And As usual, if you have any questions, leave them in the comments, and thank you for watching and bye for now.